Hello everyone, welcome to End of the Year's Live. This is pre-recorded, so I do apologize if you were looking forward to seeing me play live on Facebook, but hopefully this will be just as fun for you. This format will be just a little bit different because it was pre-recorded, so this portion is going to be all the songs that I and playing for the end of the year, and then the second portion will be the happy birthday, happy anniversaries, and then the last portion will be my trivia. So each portion you will find on the video, and in the beginning of each portion video I explain what I'm doing, so it should be easy to follow along. And for this one, of course, I always encourage you to sing along with me if you know the song. Today I am playing just a few songs to end the year of 2023. So we are going to start off with a little winter song. We haven't had a lot of this here in the Midwest, but we're hoping to get some more maybe next month into the new year. We'll see what happens, but let's sing a little Let It Snow. Hopefully a little encouragement with music will let Mother Nature bring us a little bit more beautiful white fluff snow. Here we go with Let It Snow. Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for popping. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. That was a little Let It Snow. All right, our next tune will be song by One Republic called Counting Stars. This is Counting Stars by One Republic. There we go. And this one I'm gonna have to scroll down a little bit, so please be patient with me. I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. Life like a sweet vine, sweep my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Oh, but I'm not that old, young, but I'm not that old. I don't think the world is so. I'm just doing what we're told. Feel something so right, doing the wrong thing. Something so wrong, doing the right thing. I could lie, could lie, could lie. I feel your love, and I feel it burn down this river every turn. Hope is our four-letter word. Make that money, watch it burn. Oh, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that old. I don't think the world is silly. I'm just doing what we're told. Something so wrong, doing the right thing. I couldn't lie. Everything that drowns me makes me wanna fly. Lately I've been out in losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting. I know that song could go on for a little bit longer, but I am on a time limit here, so I had to shorten it just a little bit. All right, our next diddly, as I call it, our next tune, another, is it 2000s? Yes, 2000s or 2010s, a little bit more recent. Group called The Script. It's called Hall of Fame. This one is more of a rap, but I'm gonna kind of make it a not rap because I cannot rap really well. But we're gonna try our best. So, and I chose this song because coming to the end of the year, you know, all of us have gone through a lot of ups and downs, and I just think this is a great song to kind of end the year with and saying, hey, we made it and we're going into 2024 and we're going to be even better than ever. So I think that's a great message to send to everybody. So here we go. Here's Hall of Fame. The King Kong banging on your chest. You could beat the world, you could beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself standing in the Hall of Fame. Could be pro. Do it for your people, do it for your pride. Never gonna know if you never even try. Do it for your country, do it for your name, cause there's gonna be a day when you're standing in the Hall of Fame. And the world's gonna know your name. And you burn with the brightest flame. By The Script featuring Will.i.am. All right, my last song here for you today is a end of the year classic song. I think one a lot of people sing as soon as the clock strikes midnight for the new year. It is Auld Lang Syne. I'm just going to do the first couple verses a couple times over. So, again, feel free to sing along with me. Well, this ends the first portion of my video. So I just want to thank everyone for watching this portion. And I hope you continue watching as we go on to portion number 2, where I will sing happy birthday and happy anniversary to those who celebrated in the month of December. Thanks, everyone. See you for this next portion. All right, here we are. The next part where I sing happy birthday and happy anniversary to those who celebrated in the month of December. So if you are someone who celebrated a birthday or anniversary in the month of December, I hope I mentioned your name, that if I know you. If I missed your name in my mentions, please let me know and I'd be happy to mention your name next time. So, here are the birthdays for the month of December. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Mark P. and Jen and Karen and Busha. Charlie and Andy and Fred and Bob and Tony and Paul and Terry H and Marcy and Rosie. Happy birthday to you. To all of those who I mentioned, I hope you all had a wonderful day, or if your birthday is in the next couple days, I hope you have a wonderful day celebrating your day. And now for the anniversaries. Happy anniversary to you. Happy anniversary to you. Happy anniversary to Linda S. and your significant other and Mara and Jordan. Happy anniversary. Both those couples and to anyone else who celebrated a anniversary in the month of December, I hope you all had a wonderful day celebrating your special day. Or if your anniversary is in the next couple days, I hope you have a wonderful day celebrating your special day. Thank you, everyone, for watching this birthday anniversary portion. Up next will be the trivia portion, so stay tuned. Here it comes for you.